The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring
from Cameron, North Carolina, the Sensation.
The arm up. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
What a move! What a smart move! And that one hurt his hand!
I don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Here's a big time Samoan drop. And he went low on that one. Big move coming. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Cody Rhodes is a capable high flyer. He doesn't go high risk often, but when he does, he's effective.
Oh, he lands that one right to the head.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Cody Rhodes, one of the truly great young and up-and-coming superstars in WWE.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Barricade wall. Oh, man.
Cody Rhodes has a serious mean streak in him. One you don't want to mess with. Oh, and that's a nasty collision with those steel steps.
Three.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Ken?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
What a counter.
Watch out here.
Got tremendous damage to the neck.
Look at this.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
He's got him up.
Oh, my. What a Samoan drop. How much pain must that neck be in now?
Incredible counter! Watch it!
That was just unadulterated power.
escapes the hold. Fast enough.
Uh-oh. Oh, hit first. Uh-oh, this is bad. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Oh, out of nowhere.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Oh my gosh! He's looking at it.
Here we go.
That's it. He's out.
Hooks the leg.
One, two.
He made it to the ropes.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Oh, geez. Knocked in the next week. Wow. Unbelievable impact there. Oh, did you hear that splatter?
Two.
Sounded like somebody took a racket to a wet blanket.
Oh, right into that ring
Three.
Post. Oh, and he takes the steal.
Man, that's going to give you a headache. No!
What a landing. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been it.
Whoa! Whoa! He's done. He sees it. Oh, this isn't good. Great counter.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
One, two,
three.
The superstar wins!
Here is your winner, the Sensation!
Man, what a contest! We definitely just witnessed one for the ages!
We'll be right back.
pinfall to a finish. Pinfall, submission, and disqualifications are all in play.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. And he does it one more time. Oh, the elbow connects. That was unique. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find pins and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Oh, look at this. Gosh, did you see his head? Big move coming. This will be a physical battle.
You're in trouble now. Man, that one rocked him. Oh! He's got him up. Oh, that can't feel good. Yeah!
What a matchup. This one continues to go back and forth.
Uh-oh.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands.
Two.
Hard Irish whip.
Three. I'm warning you, keep it up. Four. Five.
What's he gonna do here? And the hardcore icon answers back. Look out!
That was absolutely a thing of beauty. This match just keeps getting better.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Screaming spines first into the barricade.
Four.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Uh-oh. Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it? An elbow. Are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Oh, a tremendous leap.
Watch it. Watch out here.
Watch it. Watch it.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. All the damage to the torso, all the pain that's been dealt, appears to have
Oh, out of nowhere! Hey!
He's spine-jarring. Look at the eyes. What happened there?
And don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
There's a season.
South Carolina, the World Heavyweight Champion, Bad Kid Matt.
So this will be a one fall to a finish 1-on-1 match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. And he's toast. Ow, hard kick to the ribs.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
He's letting his fist do the talking. Big move coming. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex.
Yeah.
There's the suplex.
And answers back.
And another chop. And a shot to the solar plexus.
Oh!
Justice just got blasted.
It doesn't get more painful than that.
Great reaction. Great block counter combination displayed there. Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys.
Right to the chin with the knee. Listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors. Oh, no!
Oh, that's it.
Three.
Trying to end each other's careers.
Get back in the ring. Four.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. Momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
Hold it up. End over end.
Ah, look at this.
Shot to the spine and back. Uppercut with a European flavor. He does it again. I don't think so.
Heads up thinking by the Olympian.
Oh. And he does it one more time. Telegraphed and Justice capitalized. He's in a bad spot here. And what do you expect out of Justice here? WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Nice counter.
He's measuring. Just has got it.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Watch it.
His shoulders are down.
One.
All the damage to the torso, all the pain that's been dealt, appears to have finally taken its toll.
He sees it.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE... The Olympian nails it. That shut down Justice.
That chop turning his chest to deep purple. He gets out of trouble there.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Oh, this isn't good.
Counter by Justice.
What do you call that? Oh, man! I can't believe he just did that! These guys came with one purpose and one purpose only, to lay each other out!
Gonna happen at Wrestlemania.